Picture this. You're watching your favorite YouTube videos, catching up on the latest Netflix series, or working on an important presentation. Suddenly, the Windows 11 taskbar decides to make its appearance, stealing a part of your screen and breaking your flow. Frustrating, right? Well, in just a few simple steps, I'll show you how to vanish that taskbar with a magic trick that even Harry Potter would be envious of. So, let's get started. Step 1. Open Windows 11 settings. First things first, tap on the Windows logo in the bottom left corner of your screen. From there, choose Settings to access the Windows 11 customization hub. Once you are in the settings menu, look for the Personalization tab. Click on it and then find and select Taskbar from the list of customization options. Here comes the magical part. Within the Taskbar settings, you'll see an option labeled Taskbar Behaviors. Go ahead and expand that and you'll find the ultimate solution, automatically hide the taskbar. Tap on that option and like a vanishing act, your taskbar will disappear, giving your screen that full, uninterrupted view you have been craving. Now, I know some of you might occasionally need the taskbar to perform tasks, so let's not leave it lost forever. To bring it back whenever you need it, simply move your cursor to the bottom of your screen, and the taskbar will reappear like magic. But what if you want to revert to the original taskbar view permanently? Not a problem. Just right-click on the taskbar itself and this time choose Taskbar Settings. Once again, navigate to Taskbar Behaviors, but this time uncheck the automatically hide the taskbar option. And just like that, your taskbar will be back to its normal, always visible state. Hiding the taskbar on Windows 11 is a piece of cake. With just a few clicks, you can enjoy your content in full screen without any distractions. So, the next time you want to immerse yourself in a movie marathon or work on a project without any hindrance, remember this little trick. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell, so you never miss out our latest tech tips and tricks. Until next time, stay tech savvy and keep enjoying your Windows 11 journey.